Sierra Trenise back with another poem. Typical Twitter nigga. If you like it, repost it, retweet it. If you don't, it's all right. Typical Twitter nigga. At first, I didn't believe in your existence. Being at Twitter is the only reason you have that existence. I've seen niggas show Twitter better than that girl's commitment. Don't reply to his DM, so he full of resentment. Now he goes on a rampage about how he just wanted to fuck you hoes anyway. Knowing he probably would've ate the cake, no birthday, but a typical Twitter nigga got co-signing homeboys and dick riding followers. Laughing at people who really getting their dollars up. Arguing with girls, but niggas checking you in real life like a doctor to a follow-up. Y'all be trolling. I just keep scrolling. You lack self-control. And in real life, you boring. How the fuck you averaging 50k tweets? When in real life, you don't even speak. I'm confused, you niggas do it for the viewers. So is it the hoes who want attention, or is it really you? Do you have your own car? Do you have your own home? Are you just lashing out because you were friend zone? Do you have your own money? Do you have your own mind? And keep your mixtape and your jokes, nigga, I got better rhymes. Once the app closes, do you know who you are? For retweets and fake ass laughs, niggas would go far. Do you have a real job? Well, I believe in multitasking. I just know Twitter isn't paying you. That's the real reason I'm asking. Every 5 minutes, you and a bitch mentions, let me take you through the life of a Twitter nigga while I got y'all attention. He wakes up, he roll over, check his phone. He'll twit pick his shoes, but never his home. The only women that are willing to have conversation are those who lack self-esteem and mental stimulation. And if he can't call you ugly, he'll pick on your success like, this bitch fool, she wrote 2 books, she ain't even all that. Right. Too bad confidence isn't something that I lack, and you could probably say that's why my chest flat, but I'm 2 steps ahead of you, so just pay attention to my ass, cause it's fat, nigga. I stay quiet, but these poems speak volumes. I never argue with grammatically fucked up futures. Y'all stay fucking up commas, confusing ends for ends, and it's a crying shame, and we know the only 2K that you own is a game. I just felt like this was long overdue. This shit is becoming too noticeable, but I'll go back to minding my business. Just know my vocab up, it's my ammunition in case you niggas ever really want to take it to dissing. Once again, Slam for Literacy, October 24th. See y'all there. Bye.